Coming up, Donald Sterling paying the price for his racist remarks. But he's now also joining a growing list of public figures who have suffered real penalties for their positions, their thoughts, and their ideas. Ben Shapiro joins us on that next.